a man in the wall. He's always talking, he never comes out.